So this is the instant ice experiment. So what I'm gonna do is to test first. Well, the steps are put that down very carefully. I just took that out of the freezer. You need to be very careful. The steps for this experiment is we need purified water. And it has to be unopened bottles of water. It can't be open at all. We place them in the freezer for the exact amount of time to super cool them. In my case, it took 2.5 hours. Take the bottles very gently from the freezer, like I was doing before. They are super sensitive and can freeze with even the slightest jolt. To test one, just give one hit to the bottle anywhere you want. You should see the water instantly begin to freeze from the top to the bottom. The result will be a clear liquid turning to an opaque white, as I show you right now. So, I'm gonna just hit it. See? It's freezing. Now it's hard. So I just took 2 more bottles out of the freezer. This is the one that we just did. Frozen out. Oh, that's frozen. So when I pour this in, using a piece of ice as a nucleation point, I'm just gonna pour the water on top of the ice and watch, and you can watch the watch your ice pillars grow right before your eyes. If they don't grow very fast, try leaving your bottles in the freezer for an extra 10 minutes. So, see? Whoa, so see how it crystallized and stuff and turned all, now, ew, it feels so weird. This is not what I expected to feel like. So, I just ate it. So you can even, this is really cool because you can like, you can even make your own snow cone with it. Pour juice in it, and it'll become a, you can make your own snow cone. And as the water freezes, it actually reaches latent heat into the ice, and the temperature warms up to just below freezing. This leaves you with a delicious edible slush with the consistency of a wet snowball. It's not a snowball, it's disgusting. It feels so weird. Okay, so next, we're gonna pour some of this water. To be gentle, just in case it doesn't freeze. Okay. So I'm gonna pour some of this water inside this. So then I'm just gonna get a pack of ice. This won't work though.
Never mind, this will work. Yeah, that's fine.
So when I put it in, it freezes just like that. And look. Solid.
Well, kind of solid.
Just for a nice sunny day. That doesn't taste good. Okay, so you just need this, and you need this for the last thing you can do. So just pour like a lot of this in, and then just grab a piece of ice, put it in, and then it freezes. Feels super slow growing. So now I'm gonna tell you about the science behind it. So the solution lies in the science behind the freezing temperature of the water and how the ice crystals form. This is also referred to as super cooled water. When this temperature is reached, the water molecules freeze by forming ice crystals. It's easier for the water molecules to turn to ice on top of already formed crystals.